stealth missile since the late 70s.
Why weren't they able to develop one up until now?
Because of the missile's rocket propulsion system. It would be picked up by enemy satellites.
Because of that?
But unlike a missile, the railgun doesn't burn any propellant, so it can't be detected by any current ballistic missile detection systems.
An invisible nuclear warhead.
Totally impossible to intercept. And on top of that, it's got a surface-piercing warhead designed to penetrate hardened underground bases.
We learned that lesson in the Gulf War.
This thing could mean the end of the world.
Oh, God.
It's the ultimate weapon. And from a political point of view, it avoids the problem of nuclear reduction and nuclear inspections. Colonel, is this true? Are you listening?
I'm listening.
It would push back the signing of the START 3 Treaty. If word gets out about this weapon, it'd cause a whole world of trouble.
Yeah, it would be nasty. The United States would be denounced by the UN. It could even bring the president down.
Did you know this, Colonel?
I'm sorry.
You've changed, Colonel.
I won't make any
excuses.
You're a
lapdog for the upper
Snake,
end.
Listen to me.
Upper above.
This new nuclear weapon, it's never actually been tested. Only simulated.
You mean with VR experiments?
Yeah. That's why they were conducting this exercise. They needed to get actual experimental data to back up the simulation.
What were the results of the exercise?
It looks like it went better than they hoped for, but I can't find the data anywhere on this network. You'd think that data as important as that would be carefully recorded.
It was. President Baker gave me an optical disc with all of the test data.
What? Do you still have it?
No. Ocelot took it from me.
Damn.
I knew he would
the
say that too.
The terrorists have replaced the dummy warhead with a real warhead. Once they input the detonation codes, they should be ready to launch.
So, you think they can do it?
Well, the dummy warhead was designed to be identical to the real thing, so I think so.
Did you find out how to override it yet?
Not yet. It must be in a separate file. Right now I'm looking through all of Baker's personal files.
We're counting on you.
Let me know. What's that? It's a camera from underground. Shot in the butt. What? In the butt. Okay, looks like we're gonna be heading on in here. Shoot that guy out. Let's give him a little piece of our mind. Oopsie. Aha! Autocon!
Snake!
Did you find it?
No, I haven't found out about the override system yet, but I found Baker's ulterior motive.
What is it?
He's just looking to get rich, isn't he?
That's part of it. ArmsTech is in much worse financial trouble than I thought.
I know they lost their bid to make the next generation fighter jet. That, plus the reduction in SDI spending.
It looks like there was even some talk of a hostile takeover.
Everything was riding on this project, I guess.
And it looks like they were paying a lot of bribe money to the DARPA chief.
Bribe money, huh? Mm.
Yeah. And Baker was a big proponent of the nuclear deterrent theory.
I see. So anyway, what about the override?
Just give me a little bit longer.
I need to know now. Anyway, we'll be back with Let's Play Metal Gear Solid. Or it'll probably be in the same video, actually, because I'm not going to cut it out or cliffhang right here. So we'll be back. Okay, guys, welcome back. Oh, yeah. Do we have anything in front here that we're going to need? I don't believe so, so we're gonna actually just go this way. We might get caught if we go that way. Here we go, sneaky sneaky. Oh my god, it's liquid! Really?
Okay, I've entered the PAL codes and disengaged the safety device. We can launch anytime.
There's still no response from Washington. It looks like we'll have to show them that we mean business.
Should I set it for Chernatin, Russia?
No. There's been a change.
China.
The new target is Lopnor, China.
Why, boss? Leonard.
I'm sure neither you nor Mr. Golukovich would really like to see a nuclear bomb dropped on your motherland, right?
But why? There's nothing there.
Wrong. It's a nuclear test site.
A nuclear test site?
If we nuke a major population center, the game's over. But a nuclear explosion at a test site can still be concealed from the public. Meanwhile, Washington will be worried about the retaliatory strike from China.
That'll probably mean top-secret talks between both countries' leaders.
Of course. And in the process, the president will be forced to divulge the existence of a new and highly destabilizing nuclear weapon to the Chinese. What do you think that will do to the U.S.'s reputation? Or the president's?
And with the CTBT, that means that China and India... I see.
Damn liquid. Yes.
When the other countries hear about the new weapon, they'll all want to contact us. Washington won't be very happy when we start selling their own system to the highest bidders. Yes, the president will break. He will give in to our demands.
Big Boss's DNA and $1 billion.
$1 billion. All for money.
That money will be used to cure our genome soldiers as well. I'm also including the Fox Dye vaccine in our demands.
Fox Dye?
Fox Dye. It killed Octopus and the Arms Tech president. So it's true that it affects older people first. Mantis might not have been affected because he wore a mask.
Wolf wasn't infected either. Perhaps due to those tranquilizers she always took.
Something to do with amphetamine and adrenaline levels in the blood. They deployed a product still in development into live combat. No surprise it was unreliable. They must have been desperate.
In any case, have you heard from your friend Colonel Sergei Golukovich at Spetsnaz yet?
What?
He still has doubts about the ability of Metal Gear. He said we can talk after Metal Gear's test launch is successful.
He's a very prudent man.
There's nothing to worry about. The Colonel wants Metal Gear and the new nuclear weapon so bad he can taste it. If Russia wants to regain its position as a military superpower, they need to reinforce their nuclear arsenal.
They're gonna buy like 50 Metal Gears.
They need a nuclear weapon that can't be intercepted. Metal Gear will allow them to gain first strike capability over the rest of the world.
Their regular army is in shambles, and they think they can restore their country's military power with nuclear weapons? That Golukovich, he's no warrior. He's a politician.
Maybe so. But he's the one who gave us the Hind and most of our other heavy firepower.
He's got over 1,000 soldiers under his command. If we joined forces, we could put up quite a resistance here. Since Mantis died, the genome soldiers' brainwashing has started to wear off. I'm worried about the men's morale. An alliance with the Russians would boost that as well.
What are you saying?
We're not going anywhere. We're going to dig in here. It's going to be a long war.
We could still escape.
We have the new nuclear power, and we're going to ally with Golukovich's forces.
Are you going to fight
Seems
the
like
whole
Revolver
world?
Seems like Revolver Ocelot has a lot against...
What's wrong with that? Fighting the whole world? From here, we can launch a nuclear warhead at any target on this planet. A nuclear warhead invisible to radar and totally immune to deception. And on top of that, this base is full of spare nuclear warheads. Once we get the DNA and the money, the world will be ours.
But boss, what about your promise to Colonel Golukovich?
no interest in the revival of Mother Russia?
You're not thinking of reviving Big Boss's dream.
From today, you can call this place Outer Heaven.
Oh ho!
Big Boss's dream. Outer Heaven. Boss, you're not worried about the PAL being overridden? If the code is entered again, it'll be deactivated.
No need to worry. The DARPA chief and the arms tech president are both dead.
Does Snake know how the override system works?
You interrogated him. Don't you know?
He didn't have any keys on him.